sweeties at sa ating mga future streamers, kumusta buhay-buhay natin? Inaalala mo pa rin ba ang pangbayad sa parcel mo? Don't get me wrong, okay lang yun. Dahil sa video na to, matututunan nyo kung paano magsimulang kumita sa Nikilay. Bago po ang lahat, ako nga pala si Lay. At bakit nga ba ako nag-join sa Nikilay? Simpleng sagot sa simpleng tanong. Why did I join Nikki? Makatulong sa kapwa at world peace. Crew. Bilang isang streamers, isa ito sa pinagkakakitaan, di lang ako, kundi ng kagaya kong video live streamer dito sa Nikki Live. How did I grow from a new streamer to a high quality streamer? I started as a camera shy person with physical insecurity. Nikki Live helped me para mas ma-boost ang aking confidence not only as an individual but also as a quality live streamer source. Why do I think Nikki is the better choice? Because withdrawals are processed very quickly with low fees. Customer service is friendly and resolves issues promptly. As long as you take streaming seriously, you can indeed earn a significant income. Many of my friends are on Nikki, and it has become a part of my life. Nikki made me fall in love with live streaming. How to download and register? Paano nga ba magsimula sa Nikki Live app? Una, mag-download ng Nikki Live sa inyong Google Play Store or App Store. Mag-create ng account gamit ang mga ito. I-edit ang iyong username at photo at pwede ka na magsimula ng iyong journey sa Nikki Live. How to use the party and the cloud functions. Pagkatapos mag-register, subukan mong mag-join ng clubs para makamit ng new friends. Sunod naman, subukan mag-live gamit ang party live option. Mag-face authentication muna. Tandaan, one account, one divide po tayo para walang violation. After makapasa sa face authentication, pwede ka na mag-start mag-live kahit level 0 ka pa lang. Tap this icon para makita ito. Piliin ang party live option. Meron kang pwedeng pagpili ang number of seats from 4, 6, and 9. Enter a catch title and a grill photo para sa iyong cover photo. At here we go! Congratulations! On your first live on Nikki app, dito sa iyong live, makikita ang viewers, games, at iba pang settings. Sa bandang baba naman, makikita ang mga comments ng iyong viewers. Huwag kalimutang magpasalamat kapag nabigyan ng gifts. Show appreciation. How to start a single person live broadcast. Bago makapag-solo live, make sure lang na nasa level 3 ang ating account para maging available ang solo live sa ating account. At kapag tayo po ay qualified na sa solo live, this icon. You may use proper filter para mas aura at pack tayo sa live natin. Bukod pa dyan, may bagong feature si Nikki Live sa solo live niya. Ang link guest, you may invite people on your solo live para you will not feel solo. How to complete daily tasks and light tasks. Sunod naman ay how to complete daily tasks and live tasks. Let's go to your profile and click task. Diyan mo makikita ang lahat ng claimable tasks for free. Simulan natin sa daily tasks. The reward mechanism of inviting friends. Bukod po dyan, mas marami ka pong pwedeng extra claimable rewards dito sa Nikki sa simpleng pag-invite sa kanila. Just go to her profile. Tap this. The over revenue mechanism of Nikki Live with a minimum of withdrawal of $10. Lastly, dito sa Nikki Live, sepundo po tayo dito in time. After 1 to 2 hours, kamo na agad ang income mo. For more information about Nikki Live, follow, like, subscribe. Don't forget to hit this bell button to get more info. So, what you're waiting for? Download Nikki Live app and see you on your stream.